I decided to build a Minecraft Wild West. One, for my love of Red Dead, that bit is bloody scary. And two, straight after watching Trixyblox is Ultimate Survival World Wild West, because I was like, wait, I could do something like that. And the key is the bridges. If you get these bridges going across the valleys, they look awesome. And for a town, just build every building out of wood and it looks Wild Westy. Yeah, that's about it. But now for my bridge design.
So this here is my final big ice bridge, I guess. And yeah, I've done that part in 3.5 hours because it's two-sided and this takes forever. Then I can done out to this bit. First, we're gonna have to get some wood.
Bridges connect around all three towns and the mines of the Wild West. And do you know what it is? It's an ice racetrack. Thank you. was going to build a town in that spot right there in front of the train. However, things changed. I am no longer into building Minecraft and I have places to go, so this isn't much of a how to build, but I sort of show you my process in the rest of the video, so it sort of still is, but goodbye.